What's up, my foxes? Foxarita here. And look, I'm posting two videos today, so I saved my last one. And let's go into the new one. Let's do this, okay? We're about to do stuff and go to a cave. You guys will see what happened last time because I'm gonna put part one in the description for part two on part two. And yeah, basically, you know what I mean. Okay. I have 26 minutes on my battery life. Let's see how far we get. Because I wasted like two bars on my last video, so I might as well use these two for this one. Let us go. Oh, let's bring out our swords in case we have the wheel there. Oh, stop. Stop. What? What you want? Okay, thank you. Swerve. Stop.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Yes. Okay, look. A dragon destroyed Helgen Gutha to face whoever is next.
Good. Owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes.
Pillar of the community. Not prone to flights of fancy.
Yes.
And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some storm called raid gone wrong?
No. Yes, I was there. I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut off my head. Seriously.
Really?
Yes.
You're certainly forthright about your crime in the past.
I didn't do any crimes, though.
It's not my concern who the Imperials want to execute.
I'm a cat.
Now,
I don't lie that much.
What I want to know is what exactly happened at Helgen.
Okay, look. A dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it was heading this way.
My smear Irelith was right. What do you say now, Prometheus?
Yeah, you want to fight? Want to fight again? That's what I thought. Yeah, to that. I know, right?
The troops are preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
Really?
We should not.
I will not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Oh, okay.
Irelith, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun service. I won't forget it. Here,
you should
take this as a small token of my esteem.
Okay.
There is another thing you could do for me.
Really?
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Oh. Let's go then. Ooh, is that wine? Can I have it? Ooh, again. Thank you. Ooh, is that wine? Can I have it? Oh, I can. Thank you. Oh, look at all this. Oh, look at all this. Oh, I'm taking the play, dude. Sorry. I just almost took the wine. Sorry. Oh, look at this gem. Oh, I can't steal that one.
Oh, for just...
No? I can't steal these gems? Can I look? Oh, okay, I can't.
So the
old thing,
she can be of use to me?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Maybe.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Really?
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay, very understandable. All right, where am I going and what am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh?
Yeah.
No need for tedious hows and whys.
No.
Leave those
Thanks.
Details to your betters, am I right?
I know, right.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleakfall's Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites.
Okay.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Okay. I have nothing else to ask you. Okay.
Off to speak for your work now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, not to remember that from the sea.
I know. I'm taking the wine. Sorry. Just, I can't move anything. Okay, fine. Okay. I'm just taking the thing. Okay, just excuse me. I just kind of want to mess up everything that you have said here. So. Okay. Yeah, look at that. I'm just doing something important, okay? Just don't even ask, okay? So what if I'm just messing up the place a little bit? I mean, can't they just get it refixed because of gameplay? Okay, sorry about that, people. Sorry I took that time to just ignore these people of cleaning. And good. Oh, really? Only 20 minutes and I'm in 6 minutes. 6 minutes and 19 seconds of the time and counting really fast. Those seconds are fast. Gosh. Okay, the plains district of Rightland is home to the city's shop and market, while the wind district is mostly residential. The Jarl's Palace, Dragon Such, Melty is the. God, can I speak today? I mean, it's like I can't talk. Why can't I speak? How come I can't make my mind and speak?
I might get nervous. A woman approaches me from my bedroom.
Oh, so you want to be battled by a woman. That's what you want. That's what you want as I just enjoy this beautiful water. Even though I'm a cat. Yay. Okay, sorry people. I act just silly sometimes. It's like I just drank something and just don't know what to do. Okay. Oh, a cow. Can I burn a cow? I'm sorry. Okay. For reals this time. For reals. That night. So settle down. So. Trying to wait until it's morning so I can finally see the lights of the day. We'll steal everything. You know, like I'm so bloodthirsty to steal stuff.
I ain't done nothing.
I don't care. You want to be tailed? Then you ain't.
Mercenary work?
Actually, let me just fast travel to the stables. Yes, please. You know what? I don't feel like walking there on foot. A horse. I'm gonna steal a horse, guys. Hey, horsey. Hey, horsey. Easy, horsey. Hey, horsey. I'm sorry I did this, but let's get on you and let's go. Come on, horsey. Let's go. No. I'm stealing you. Yes, again. I'm still taking it.
Hands off that.
Nope. Have I run? I don't even know how to run anymore. Oh, don't mind me. I just always been riding a horse. How do I even run anymore? Oh, it's this way. Oh, you do wait for me. That's a good horsey. Let's go. Okay, until I learn how to run, I'm gonna be walking for a while, guys. Look at that booty. Look at this booty. Okay. He's shaking. He's shaking your booty in your face. Your booty in your face. Okay, my bad. Okay. Anybody who loves horses, that's what they do. They shake the booties in your face. What the heck is that? Is that a bandit? Get off. Stay there. Chocolate mint. Who are you?
Alright, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh.
Nice try, but you don't scare me.
Oh.
I'm not going to ask again.
Oh. I've read it down.
That's your last request, fool.
Okay, girl. Well, my bad. Let me kill you. You wanna die right now? Stab her to the face. You better stay there. And never. Horsey? Ah, oh, that horse travels so fast. Horsey, wait. Horsey, wait. Horsey, please. I'm just so slow because I don't know how to run. I'll fail this one. As I just walk, then run. I can't run properly. I only know how to walk. My bad. Oh no, he's catching up. I don't even have my tablet right now to search up how to run and right run. And Sky Rome and Jai Rome. Look at, I'm rhyming like Roms. Do Rum, bruh. Yeah. Check out my rhyming skills, bruh. Okay, let's just gallop, giddy up, pussy. Even though this isn't really much of giddy up. What's this? Oh, he's still chasing me. Oh no, they're still showing up. Oh no. I didn't mean to. You're right. Just take the arrow to a tail, not to the knee. I would go upstairs right now and look for a way how to run, but I don't want to subtract time from you guys because I don't want to leave again and just subtract time of camera time of me not even moving and me just pausing, me just trying not to die here. Hello? Doesn't anyone see that I'm trying not to die? I swear, we gotta go into here. Go. I don't even know where I'm heading. But we have to head through this way because it's a short path. Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna lose them anyway. Yeah, awesome. Good. Okay. So I think I'm galloping in the right direction. Right? Or do I have to cross over like Ross? Over there I can cross. Gallop. Come on. I got this. It's not that wet. It's not that bad. Let's go. Should I just leave you for the dead in the woods with wolves? I'm not that hardcore then, am I? I think I kinda am. I'm perfect the way I am. Okay, so sorry for that dramatic thing that just happened. Is there somewhere up there? Maybe I should go that way. Because I don't come across the cabin thing. But I am gonna kill the person inside that cabin. There's stairs somewhere across there. I just don't know where they are. I mean, they're somewhere, but I mean, there's stairs right there, but all it just leads me to is like a mountain, and that's it. Maybe I should, you know, turn around like that, and suddenly I'll meet to the stairs. Or maybe just walk around the entire mountain, and then I'll meet to the stairs. I mean, it's impossible. Oh, hi. I'm just passing by. I'm just a horse person who tames horses. Yeah. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is like walk around, because the last time I just climbed up the mountain, I didn't know how to get down. And I kept on dying because I just thought of stupid ways of getting down. When I have a horse right here, I would just climb up the mountain with the horse and figure out a way how to get up there. But there's something, I just really can't do that anymore. I don't want to keep on dying and make you guys bored. But I'm legitimately signed because I'm lost. Okay, look. I think this is the right path of climbing up the stairs, wherever they are. I mean, the stairs are somewhere around here. I'm pretty sure there were stairs that just like led you up there. And it was, okay, this is getting to be a bit freakish. Really scary. Change of plans, I assume I die anyway because giants might be here. Hello, Mr. Giant, I'm a friend. I don't... Oh, it's just a fox. Aw, cute. Oh, BTW, I think my spirit animal is a fox. I really love foxes. May I just... No, that's an end, that's a dead end. Back upstairs, back up here. Maybe just coming on this mountain will do. Okay, way too rational. Okay, I'll see. We're gonna have to do better than this. Climb up this mountain like a boss, right there. Let's do this. Come on, get up. Come on, you got this. Okay. Easy does it. Oh no. Ooh. Hey, look, this dragon's creepy. Ooh. Well, I died and I don't want to keep you guys with this video. I shall save. Oh, good thing I saved. Well, that means I don't really have to save again. I just made that whole entire trip. And then I had to go do that. Alright, I autosave. Well, time to save my autosave or to save the you know. Let me get closer to the doors. I'm gonna look up how to run. Shut up. Okay, so I'm gonna save, look up the way of how to run, and then I'll see you guys later. This is Foxarita, and I'll be seeing you guys. Well, yeah, this is Foxarita. I love you. Hope you love me too. And peace.